What's the shovel for, Von Blut?
How? Oh, just taking care of a collection from this morning's service. But I might find more uses for it.
I can think of some myself, but they have mostly to do with your backside, preacher.
You ignorant. I am a Thule high priest, not a preacher.
Oversight on my part, do forgive me. And tell me about the relic.
Ah, the relic. Atlantis. A legendary kingdom. A superior race with powers beyond our imagination. An Aryan race. Pure blood, pristine. Then the kingdom was lost. The sea reclaimed its right. But not all is lost. The greatest Atlantean leader, Belial, was immortal. His body scattered in pieces in the destruction of Atlantis. Finally, we have located our great leader's skull. It is here, buried deep underground.
I'm sure you believe that. All of it. Everybody makes mistakes.
Enough of your insolence! I will prove Aryan superiority to you.
Ever heard of overcompensation?
I will put an end to your impudent trapping.
I don't think so. You just won't be around to hear it anymore.
I'm going to splatter your brains.
You have to try again, Carter. I'm still not convinced.
Yeah.
It'll be very warm where you're headed. Maybe there's some paperwork on all the hogwash he's been rattling on about. And what do we have here? Occult writings on Atlantis and Belial. At least he was organized. Time to radio Brimstone Society.